Well, this next story is a cautionary tale of look before you ride or fly down Memphis City streets on one of those electric scooters showing up everywhere. The city is making money from its partnership with Bird Scooters, but this new mobile transportation has some people getting hurt. While there are no official numbers of crashes yet, some are asking if it might not be time for these scooters to go. Local 24's Dave Detling is live in Midtown Memphis tonight with this local safety alert. Hey, Dave.
Hey there, Richard. Well, these scooters don't appear to be going anywhere anytime soon, but ask anyone and they've got some type of story of someone getting hurt. The woman you're about to meet says it is one and done for her.
I got an MRI, CAT scan, and an X-ray.
Tabitha Birchfield is out of work and in pain. You won't find her serving customers on South Main in downtown Memphis while she recovers with her leg elevated.
I can walk, I just can't bend my knee. So that's what this knee immobilizer is, but I'm not supposed to put so much pressure on it.
It happened 3 weeks ago while riding a Bird. They're the 200 electric scooters you see all across Memphis.
When I hit the trolley track, they tell you don't ride across the trolley tracks on them. You don't think in your head, okay, I really can't ride across them. Like, what's the trolley track going to do? My ankle went one way and my knee popped the other.
Birchfield says she'll never ride another Bird, adding they're dangerous.
I've seen people almost get hit by vehicles. I've seen a few people that are like Snapchatting. They've wrecked while Snapchatting.
When it comes to injury, Local 24 found the liability is all on you, the rider. You basically sign a waiver once you agree to operate the electric scooter. Local Memphis met the Duarte brothers signing up for their second ride on the Birds in Midtown. They're aware of the potential dangers, but say they're careful.
Watch out for people who try to stay off the sidewalks. Don't want to hit any pedestrians.
As for Tabitha, she hopes the city takes a closer look at the Bird scooters.
They just need to have more inset laws.
And City Council is set to vote on the shared mobility ordinance on August 14th. In it, they'll have the ability to pretty much get rid, should they choose, of permits with things like the Bird scooter. Of course, the Bird has paid $500 for that year permit. We're live in Midtown Memphis. Dave Detling, Local 24 News.